You can't beat the memories you gave to me. Sweet off friends and tender kiss.
You can't beat the memories you gave to me.
And a stolen night of bliss.
You can't beat the memories you gave to me.
One girl, one boy, some grief, some joy, memories of bliss.
You can't beat the memories you gave to me.
Don't forget a small movie.
You can't beat the memories you gave to me.
Fold it gently with your dream.
You can't beat those memories you gave to me.
Your lips and mine, two sips of wine, memories of bliss.
You can't beat those memories you gave to me.
Stand at the wedding bells, one house where lovers dwell, three little kids for the flavor. Through the days, see how the flavors taste. These are the dreams you will savor. With his blessings from above, stir them generously with love.
You can't beat those memories you gave to me.
One man, one wife, one love, through life, memories of bliss. Memories are made of this.
Sang that one before. This one we've never sung. This is by Don Williams, recorded by Don Williams. It's called My Best Friend.
Place gold on my finger. You brought love like I've never known. You gave life to our three children and to me, a reason to go on. You're my friend when I am home.
song is by the Statler Brothers, and I don't know if any of you know, have ever played Setback card game. Setback card game. It's a game popular in other areas of the country, evidently. I don't know how to play it. I play cribbage and a lot of other games, but Setback, I guess, is a pretty popular card game, and this top song is about the regular Saturday night Setback card game. I'm sorry, I'm having a senior moment.
Is that part of the song?
No.
I'm sorry. Just going
to play. You don't
have it.
You're having a set back.
Yeah, I know. Isn't this horrible? I hope you guys never get this old.
Oh, that's terrible.
Isn't this something? I can't forget. Okay, I'm there. I got it. Forgot Uncle Sam. Uncle Sam and Daddy Bay and Uncle Clyde got together every week as long as they were alive. But they'd always get to fighting and forget just why the game. To the regular Saturday night Setback card game. Uncle Sam was married to Daddy's sister May, and Mama's bachelor brother, his name was Baylor, we called him Bay. Uncle Clyde just was someone that Daddy always knew, who'd wind up at our house each time he had a few. But before the cards were shuffled, they'd all push back their chairs and shuffle off together down the cellar stairs. They got something in green bottles you ain't never smelt, and you could hear them down there toasting Franklin Roosevelt. Politics, religion, Joe Louis' last knockout, why they'd argue about anything they didn't know about. Uncle Sam bet on Walcox and Dewey, but wouldn't pay. And Daddy and Uncle Clyde had separated him at bay. After three trips to the basement, oh, Clyde, he'd get blind. Begin to quote in the scripture no one could ever find. You can lead a horse to water, was in the Bible, he would say. And Daddy and Uncle Clyde had separated him at bay. Uncle Sam and Daddy Bay and Uncle Clyde got together every week as long as they were alive. But they'd always get the fight and forget just why they came in to the regular Saturday night Setback card game. Uncle Sam left me his watch box. They left me some stocks. That Bible Uncle Clyde left me was filled in the box. And Daddy left the son that remembers it so well, and a lot of other memories I don't have time to tell. And if one of them lost that card game, and who lost their one? To tell you the truth, they never got around to playing one. But tonight, if they're together, and an extra hand is down, I hope it's Daddy, Clyde, Baby Sam, and Franklin Roosevelt.